What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, he talked much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons ready.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandon ship! Repeat, abandon ship! Catastrophic full breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandon ship!
Touch him.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though. Double bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
My support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Find those Marines. is, how come Lockhart's got such a hard-on for this guy in the suit? It's not like we're all the other shit to worry about, right?
Suit's a major biohazard, man. Robert runs around town that day. Maybe he even triggered this whole thing.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out. Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
Remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard.
Yeah. Those E-Man guys never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit? Christ.
Unnoticed for silenced takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California. Oh! But you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Yes, Derek. For decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York is among the two.
Oh.
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. Foreign contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Zephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Not subway entrance.
Thank you.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you.
Oh, shit! Shit!
Watch your step down there.
Get the fuck off me! Oh!
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
Terrorist, man. Gotta be. Some African jungle shit.
Come over or something. Look at me!